guys, I know this is new, but we're doing an only 1% challenge. Only 1% of you can see the blood blister. It's on his hand. Can you see it? That's what I thought. So, not me doing this. Oh, yeah. Trickster hand. But I can spot it. It's very tiny. I can spot it. But I'm not going to tell you where it is. But if you saw it, you are a genius. Do you guys see it? Comment it down in this comment section below if you saw this blood blister. I did have one. It's almost healed. So, but can you see it still on my hand? Okay, so now it's just getting to interesting. So do you know how I got a blood blister? So here's what happened. So I was at recess playing, and I looked at my hand and I saw a big red circle, which was the blood blister, which is almost healed. It's been there for like 2 weeks. Today, we're in like 2 months or so, maybe like one or something, like, so yeah, I got it when I think I failed to get it. Yeah, I got, my hand got stabbed with mulch when I fell, and I think that's how I got it. So,
attention, if you haven't got a blood blister, you should have if you're already 7 years old.
70 years old. Okay, so, spot. What was that on my face? What the? It's light on my face for some reason.
Everyone wanna see my eyeballs.
That is really so funny. Yeah, so now let's just go to my mouth. Perfect.
Oh, yeah.
By the way, that was not my back. It was not the below the back, which you probably know. It starts with a B. With a T. Like, two shoes or something. But if you see it on YouTube, you are a shift key. Oh yeah, shift. And you're also this key. You're also yeah. I've seen the sun very bright. Okay, did I turn myself sideways? Good. Oh, yeah. Only 7:51 in the morning right now. Dude. Why 9 Pacific time? Probably like 4:51 or something. Can you spot this on my hand? It's pretty red for you guys. But it's actually depending to my wrist. Into my hand. So, yeah! Okay. Oh, you hit the Doritos! Would you like to see this? So, here you go. I know what to expect. Roll on to Doritos. You probably just fell onto the Doritos.
Ooh, yeah!
Okay, here's my Roblox. You can see me in either of these games. And either of these games. Or, okay. So, you could possibly see me in one of these. Oh yeah, I can't. You can see me in this. Like, Porto Heroes and Elemental Battlegrounds, like in Friend Activity, Retail Tycoon. I don't know about that. I hate that game. You guys like to see something? Okay, so come to my group. Because I did make a group. Here is the game that we're going to be playing. Here we go. I have all of the elements in this game, by the way. And I can spend the time talking about this blood blister. So it was like dark red, maroonish.
So,
really think it's 7:51 a.m. 3 p.m. Okay. So let me tell you about which elements I have. Fire, water, grass, earth, wind, storm, lava, ice, nature, plasma, crystal, spirit. I don't know how to say it. Don't judge me. I'm only a kid, so. Gravity, light, darkness, void, nightmare, spectrum, time. Space, Phoenix, Reaper, Aura, Sound. Sound is not the one that you buy. You have to get it in an event battle arena. And I got it by watching a video where the scrolls were.
So, if you ever come across this event, you're looking for... that one below Aura. I'll probably show you some of the attacks that I'll show you some of the attacks that fire has. Well, as you can see, it got fire. I made that explosion, dude. Oh, yeah. Thanks for flinging me into the safe zone. Okay, you might just... Oh! Oh, yes! My friend is in this game. This rarely happens. Look, but it's Bank 3732. Oh, my God. And someone else also made that explosion. Now I will just throw up this explosion all the way down at him. Oh yeah. Hey, why am I zoomed? So as you can see, this was the one I just used. Okay. That's first person. I'll go smash over there. Okay, because I know there's someone up there, and I tried to explode them, by the way. Now let's just get on to, like, somewhere down here. Yeah, right here. Now I'll throw some fire. Oh yeah. Next I'm gonna be made a card. Nope. Damn. Okay, so I'm battling people. What? Burn! Just lost 90% of the health. Just got witnessed in my death of fire. I didn't take damage from it. Okay, so. And I just exploded him. Did it! This guy has unlimited health or something. Let's just get on to Aura, okay? That's where I'm going. I'm equipping my spells. Which should try get her. This is Aura. And it has some cool moves, man. Really like it. It's my favorite weapon because you can create an Aura! So here we go, on Aura. Okay, so I'm about ready to throw my things. Din, 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 din. Ooh, aura lights. And as health was this. Yeah. Oh yeah, die. Surprised how much damage he has taken. He barely took any damage from that. Well, that was a waste. Oh, okay, I see. Oh, speed.
Ready?
For a tornado? Oh, I'm creating a tornado.
Okay, I don't mind because I'm literally in a... Jeez,
you did that right next to me.
You literally did it right next to me.
Oh, crap. Send the tornado.
That's what the tornado looks like. It's like an aura beam.
So, one more chance to see the blood blister. You see it?
Nope.